In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to do airwalk 2.0. You can get up here. I'm going to try and put my freaking hand in front of the camera to show you what you have to press. My finger's going to be on L2 the whole time. And then up on the D-pad, keep on tapping up. Yeah, it's kind of hard doing it in front of the camera, so I don't even know what it looks like when I'm doing it. I'll airwalk to that. And then you press triangle so you don't throw the grenade in your eye. And I'm gonna do it now without my hand being in the way. And to get over there, you climb up this. And airwalk around it.
Again, I'm just tapping up like this. I'm using both hands. And you want to use that because then you can move your camera like that. With that.
But I might not make this one. I didn't make that one because I was trying to move my hand from the camera. But that's the tutorial on how to do it. Matsukami was the one that showed me it. I heard High Tech 8 was the one who found it. And my video showing you everywhere that you can go from earlier. Still on YouTube and all that. It's not going away. But again, that's the tutorial.
Just hold out two with your left hand and push up on your right hand. Like that. And then you can move your camera with this hand. Like that.
But it's kind of hard putting your hand from the camera because I'm all leaning up forward and shit. But again, back to the tutorial. See you later.